He's blessed to be who he is. He's a strong, athletic, smart, has all these abilities and don't have a chance to show these abilities.
I think I'm too dangerous. Maybe I'm not in that kind of that blow everything's mind and stuff, but I think definitely dangerous, you know. Even in the amateur, I still remember some of the fighters, they was just hate me. They don't know me as a personal, but they was hate me. I can tell them from their faces, you know, so I don't know. It wasn't that I beat crazy everybody, knock everybody out, no, but I just won smart, not just like a bloody fighter or something, you know.
Be world champion, be financially situated so that his family can have what he needs. And when he reaches those goals, that'll be my goal.